Hey guys, welcome back to my layout again. Hey guys, I know it's been like a couple months and I haven't done a testing review of one of my locomotives. It's been a while since I've done a testing review. I thought I'd do a review on this guy, but before we get into this testing review, I wanted to show you a little bit of changes that I did here. As you can see here, I moved the intermodal crankin, so it's now right over here. This time with three intermodal cars parked in the siding. I'm sure you know this truck didn't have that intermodal crankin. I know we built that back in April, and this back in April. Yeah, I know it used to be right there where those boxcars are. Then I moved it. It looks better over here, as you can see. Yeah, and that's all there is. That's all the changes that I did. So anyways, thought I'd do a testing review. Let's get into this testing review. Thought I'd do a testing review of my Backmann New York Central NS Heritage Ace. Been wanting to do a testing review, but for a couple of months. I know I've been busy in the summer and for school. My first week of school went good, and my second week went good. Anyways. Let's get into this test review. As you can tell, I put the NS Heritage Ace on with the CN coal cars. Sure, you remember these coal cars in this guy from one of my previous videos. I got this engine for my birthday back in 2017, which was last year, and these coal cars in 2016. But I can't remember when exactly I got these in 2016. Anyways, let's get a rolling for it. Here's what it looks like when it's not all up. And here's what it sounds like. Here's what the bell and the horn sounds like. That's what it looks like when it's moving, and when you stop it, this happens when you stop the locomotive. Like this. It stops super, super quick when you put the throttle out and you stop. And the only light line there is There's only one light going for the self-promoter, and there's no working witchlights on the self-promoter. But at least it has a working headlight, and a working reverse light. Still has a nice engine. I like this engine even though there's no witchlights working on the self-promoter. So anyways, this button right here turns on and off the headlight, like this. And it has cab lights in there, along with the headlight. And it shuts off the reverse light as well. Button number one is odometer, which is right here. And then the long horn. And there's two horns for this locomotive. So the first one is the long horn, which sounds like this. Which you already heard. And the short one is number three, which is just right here. And that's pretty much all. I hope you guys enjoyed this little test I reviewed my Backmann NS New York Central Heritage Ace. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please hit the subscribe button and smash the like button. Turn the post notifications on. And just leave a comment on which engine you want me to review next. I know I have lots. On which engines. Leave a comment on what subjects you want me to do review next in one of my previous videos. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed it. Have a nice day, and I'll see you next time.